Cape Town City have announced that they have signed South African midfielder Kaizer Leshabela. Ukaya bedlala khona lapha England at some point bedlala yona ke Leicester City. However, izinto azange ke zimhambile kahle. I remember bamusa na kuma loan spells which did not work out for well for him, and then now he is back playing in South Africa. And then another story sayo ke Orlando Pirates, it is believed ukuthi ke they have triggered, you know, the option yakhe Kufatso Mabasa, who spent the first half of the season nayoke iMorocco Swallows, kuthiwa ke they have triggered a 2-year extension kwi contract yakhe, so sizohlala ke 2 more years laphayana namaBuccaneers. Stellenbosch FC have announced that uFawaz Basadin has extended his contract with the club. Mufundeka laphana uyasho uFawaz Basadin ukuthi he felt ukuthi uyayi-owa ke i-team because they took him ngakhathi ke releasewa yiyo-ke iMorocco Swallows. According to iSokala Duma, amakhosi were after the player, you know, uFawaz Basadin was their main target. Kuthiwa-ke manje they are thinking of extending i-contract yakhe uSifiso Hlanti ngoba kuyavela ukuthi there is a possibility ukuthi ngeke bakwazi ukuthi bamthole uFawaz Basadin.